get new customers and to fuel their growth.
User data. I don't believe that TikTok is signing the lifts.
Our commitment is to move the data into the United States to be stored on American soil by an American company, overseen by American personnel. I have seen these news articles, I would like to address that. My kids live in Singapore, and in Singapore, we do not have the under 13 experience. If they lived here in the United States, I'll let them use the under 13 experience. We do not remove that kind of content. TikTok is a place for freedom of expression, and Charges, like I said, if you use our app, you can go on it and you will see a lot of users around the world expressing content on that topic and many others.
Thank you.
I've not been reassured by anything you've said so far. And I think, quite frankly, your testimony has raised more questions for me than answers.